Hi, I'm Dr. Kara Giusti, physical therapist and owner of B3 Physical Therapy. This stretch will help improve mobility throughout your hips. It's called the 90-90 stretch. If you have osteoporosis or low bone density in your hips, this stretch is not recommended. We're going to start by getting into the 90-90 position, where there's a 90-degree angle at the right knee. So you're bringing the right thigh back 90 degrees here, and then the left thigh forward 90 degrees, and then you just want to position your pelvis and your spine so that you're in nice alignment. You might need to use a yoga block to help push yourself up to good spinal alignment. I want you to press that front knee down into the floor and just hold this position for 1 to 2 minutes on each side. This is 90-90 stretch. For more exercises from our complete exercise library, go to b3pt.com. You can also watch my other exercise videos by signing up for free access to our club membership.